with everyone, this is Mr. Brass, and today is the last video of my series, and I'll be going over a good number of misconceptions about the Inquisitions, and talking a bit about the Enlightenment. Basically, the bad history comes from Protestants in the 16th century, Protestant Reformation. Spain, which was prosperous, was instead called evil according to the Protestants for the Inquisition. Earliest book of this trend really is in the 16th century by Reginaldus Montanus in Discover and Plain Declaration of the Sundry Settled Practices of the Holy Inquisition of Spain. It was published in 1567 and was translated and spread throughout Protestant countries. Protestants were saying that the Inquisition was a tool of oppression for them. The Enlightenment was a 17th century intellectual movement that really took off in the 18th century. There was voices of religious toleration in the 16th century from guys like the Protestant Jacobus Aquinas in his book The Satan's Stratagem. Religious toleration was also coming out as an idea after exhaustion from the very long wars between Protestants and Catholics. In the 16th century, it was argued that kings shouldn't be worried about the religions anymore. The 17th century featured more calls for toleration being made. England had the Edict of Toleration, and they saw it odd for a nation to have only one religion when that was always the case before. Hatred for the Inquisition was common, and it became seen as an oppression, and that idea only grew over time. Voltaire later on helped popularize the anti-Inquisition ideas through his writings. So overall, it was both the Protestant Reformation and the Enlightenment that started the whole Inquisition myth. Literature and other forms of media have tended to depict it as a cruel, dark, and corrupt event. Well, that is all for today. This is Mr. Brass saying goodbye and get wise.